Hello, Teletizen. Welcome back to EPRT Tips. Okay, in this video, we are going to talk about the difference between adjective and adverb. Actually, adjective and adverb are one of the most basic English, but then there are some of students who still got confused when to use adjective and adverb. Alright, so here it is, everyone. Adjective describes a noun. A noun. Remember, adjective describes a noun. This noun can be a person, a place, or a thing. While adverb describes a verb. Okay, remember, adverb, it's got the word verb at the end of the word. Adverb describes a verb. So that's the difference between adjective and adverb. Adjective describes a noun. It can be a place, a person, or a thing, while adverb describes a verb. All right, now let's move on to the example. Okay, easy versus easily. Easy is an adjective and easily is an adverb. Okay, let's see the example. Put them into sentences. This is an easy question. Easy is an adjective. Question is a noun. Easy question. What we have to use easy because question is a noun, so it is described by an adjective, easy. But let's take a look at this one. I can answer the questions easily. I can answer the question easily. We have to use easily because answer is a verb. So this is described by an adverb, which is easily. Okay? And the second one, slow versus slowly. Slow is an adjective. Slowly is an adverb. Okay. He gave a slow response. Response is a noun, so it is described by an adjective, which is slow. And here, he responded slowly. He responded slowly. Responded is a verb, so it is described by an adverb, slowly. All right, now take a look at this one. Good job and well done. Why we say good job? Because job is a noun and good is an adjective. So job, noun, is described by an adjective. Good job. While here, well done. Done is a verb. It's a past participle of do, did, done. So it is described by an adverb. Well done. We don't say good done or we don't say well job. But good job and well done. Sekarang ngerti ya? Untuk soal yang related to adjective and adverb. Seperti itu. Okay, good luck on your EPRT test.